where my legs are, right? And now I'm right here. I'm gonna break it down into pieces first, but it's snap, right? And then once you do the snap, then it's so, and then if I combine the two pieces together, so that is more like this. Watch, if you watch the black and white video of Bruce Lee, watch his back leg, watch his front leg, watch how his body works. It is a snap and a push. And then if you put more power into it, you put more power into it. No, but look, if I punch like this, so I'm gonna do this punch. My hand is here. If I do this, like this punch, okay, what is that? I'm adding velocity to it, right? So there's a floating punch, right? And then you have your punch from here, right? Touching. But look at this, the shoulder and the hip. When I punch, if I do this, did you see my hip and my shoulder go back?
Yeah.
So that means that half of me is going back and some of me is going forward. But if I do it like this, watch my body sink and watch my hip and my shoulder. Do you see what I'm talking about? I'm not pushing him. But if my hip goes back and my shoulder goes back when I do the punch, even if I have a really firm stance, that's not coordinating your body here. And that goes along with all the other things that we talked about, right?
Yeah.
So, but it's this, boom, right? Now, I threw my ass back. Look, straight down, right? If I want, I gotta use from the foot up, right? So I'm gonna try to stabilize myself, push force down when I do this punch, and then I'm gonna try to utilize some of the reaction force that comes back when I do this action.
Yeah, so that's where you're talking about those 6 points, where you're using the...
So this is 6 points. Ankle, knee, hip, shoulder, elbow, wrist. That was a good one. This is 7 bows. Do you see the difference?
Yes, I see...
So again, 6 joints, it's a, look what happens to my body when I use 6 joints. Okay, I have to recover to do another move, right?
Right.
Watch if I do the 7 bows, okay? So look, when I'm punching, you understand what I'm...
Yes.
It's okay. So with the 7 bows, it should be boom, 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 right?
Right.
I shouldn't be going lock, lock. Because as soon as I lock myself out, I've got to open myself back up. But if I'm buoyant, boom, boom, I'm not going to end up... I can keep moving and keep doing actions.
I feel bad for Austin. I'm gonna have to hold the book here in a second.